Good morning, guys. Good morning, everybody. Yesterday, the class was interrupted. What is interrupted? Because why the power went out. Today, we are going to do an exercise, but we're going to review the lesson that yesterday we had. Okay? Pay attention, please. Listen to me. Everybody sit down quiet, todo quietecito, prestando atención. Pay attention to the teacher. Okay, guys. Oh, sorry, no, it's second grade. It's first grade. Deme un segundillo aquí. Para que se vea. Ah, un raso. If me amo. Yesterday, remember, I'm talking about yesterday. Yesterday, first grade, today, yesterday. Yesterday was Monday, 16 November 2020. Thank. Two. This is my two, dedo del pie. Toy. Toy. Duck. Quack, quack. Duck. Dot means punto. Dot. Dish. Dish means plato. Dish. Open your workbook on page number 56. Remember, listen and circle. Tank. Duck. Two. Dish. Toy. Dot. For example, I wrote tongue, dog, dish, toy, dot. Yes, very good. And now, we're going to recognize mean words that, for example, beginning letter of D and beginning letter or T words. For example, turtle, table, tower, T. The beginning letter is, or the beginning letter R, T. And D words, der, dig, dinosaur, and dice. Means dado, dice, dice, in Spanish, dice. Okay, next. Listen and write the beginning letters, D or T. Number one, T. Number two, der. Number three, dice, dice. Number four, pro. This is a different because the beginning letter is F. Number five, tower, tower. Six, turtle, turtle. Seven, dig, dig. Eight, dinosaur, dinosaur. And nine, table. For example, turtle, D, table, door, tower, frog, T, and dinosaur. And dice number three, dice. Okay? We have an example here. Listen and write the beginning letters D or T. T, door, dice, frog, tower, turtle, dig, and dinosaur. Table. Remember, write the beginning letters using D or T. Okay, guys, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for yesterday. Okay?
Buenos días, teacher. Buenos días, estudiante.
Buenos días, profesora. Good morning, everybody. You can talk. Talk, please. Say good morning. Pueden hablar.
Good morning. Placer verlos, me gozo en verlos.
Igualmente.
Gracias. Continúe, teacher.
¿Cómo no? Okay, guys. And now, We will have a test. Remember, we will have a test. Everybody pay attention, please. I'm going to share my PowerPoint to you and you pay attention, please. Okay, guys? Let's get started right now. Today is Tuesday, 17 November 2020. Open your student book on page number 74. Open your student book on page number 74. Student book, everybody open on page number 74. This is 74. Pay attention, please. 74. Next. We have a builder here. For example, we have there are, pay attention, guys. A student book. Remember the fat book, okay? Very good. Pay attention. There are, we have example, there are 11 books. There are 11 books. There are not 11 books. Are there 11 books? Yes, there are. No, they are not. For example, we have here, are not mean aren't. Se cambia el are not por aren't. También se puede utilizar. Next. Example, there is mean a singular. If you have a one object, you have a classroom object, only one is there is, no there are, okay? There is, remember, there is. Next, there is a pen, is only one. There is a pencil. There is a book, there is. There is an eraser, there is. There is a cap, there is a shirt, there is a rat. Because you are talking about singular, it's only one, okay? Next, there are. We use there are because we are talking in plural. And the ending, I'm ending in S, this is the secret. I want to give a secret in the different words because plural ending in S. For example, there are 9 pens. There are 5 pencils. There are 11 books. There are 13 erasers. There are 12 cups. There are 3 shirts. There are 15 rats. Okay? Remember, this is the secret in English. Quiero darle el secreto en inglés para ustedes es, por lo general, las palabras en singular siempre va a decir, there are a book, solamente uno. Pero cuando hablamos de plural, Miguel, la clase es a las 10:35, hijo. Cuando hablamos de plural, eso quiere decir que nosotros terminamos siempre con una S. Si la palabra dice, there are 12 pencils, y termina en S, indica que es are. Si no termina en S, es is. ¿Ya captaron? ¿Me escucharon? ¿Me entendieron? Ok, guys, repeat one more time. Welcome, Joao. Welcome, welcome. I'm going to repeat. Ok. A student book on page number 74. I told you, there are 11 books. Look at here, books, plural. There are not 11 books. Are there 11 books? Yes, there are. No, there are not. Oh, no, they aren't. There aren't, que are not significa, se une y dice aren't. Puede decir no, there are, or no, there are not. O también, pues, si no, there are, yes, there are, or no, there aren't, okay? And now, we're going to talk here, there is. There is a pencil, there is a pen, there is a book, there is an eraser. ¿Por qué lleva el am? Porque la palabra que precede, es decir, la que continúa, lleva una vocal, y no puede decir, there is a, the eraser, no, es an, Por eso cambia. There is an eraser, there is a cup, there is a shirt, there is a rat. Is singular. Plural. There are 9 pens, there are 5 pencils, there are 11 books, there are 14 erasers, there are 12 cups, there are 3 shirts, there are 15 rats. Plural and ending in s. Okay. Negative is there is not. There is not a cup. There are not 11 cups. Pero si ustedes observan aquí, chicos, pueden notar que aquí dice there is. ¿Por qué lleva el is? Porque estoy hablando en singular. Aquí dice cup, no dice cups. ¿Vieron? Entonces aquí va there is not, o there is a cup, o there is not a cup. Entonces aquí abajo sí lleva are. ¿Por qué lleva el are? Porque estoy hablando de muchas gorras. Cups termina en S. O sea, there are not 11 cups. Interrogative. Is there a rat? Is. ¿Vieron que inicia con un is? Porque esta pregunta siempre va en interrogativo de primero. Is there a rat? Ahí hay una rata, porque habían talking in singular. Are there 11 erasers? Acá cambia. No dice is, aquí dice are, porque ¿cuántos lápices hablamos de 11? 11. ¿Qué finaliza? Con S, entonces va are. Ok, guys. Read and circle. There is 12 pencils, or there are 12 pencils. Is there 15 erasers, or are there 15 erasers? There are 20. 20 means 20. There are 20 pencils, or there are 20 pencils. There is a pen, or there are a pen. I have an example. I give an example. Yo subrayé un par para ayudarle. Una nada más. Una, perdón. Is there 15 erasers? It's too bad. Because is singular, is are. Are there 15 erasers? Okay, everybody circle. Number one, there is or there are 12 pencils. No digan la respuesta, que solamente estamos realizando el ejercicio. There is or there are. Okay, number two, are there 15 erasers? Number three, there are 20, no one. I'm not talking about one. There are 20 pencil or pencils. Tienen que circular una de estas dos. Pencil or pencils. Pens, perdón, es pen, es que ni veía. Pens or pens. In that part, Alanis, tell me. Remember, don't say the answer. Don't say the answer. No digan la respuesta. Dígame, Alanis. I want to hear you.
Es que iba a poner una figurita. Y apreté levantar la mano.
Ah, ok, ok, no problem. Ok, no problem. There is a pen or there are a pen? Pen. Remember, pen. Ok, tell me, Vivian.
Teacher, ¿lo podemos remarcar con color?
Yes, yes, yes. No problem for me. It's better. Para mí mucho mejor porque así se ve más resaltado. Everybody working here. Come on, guys. Come on. Next. Okay, guys. Yes. Okay, guys. And now we're going to look and circle. We're going to look and circle. For example, there are 14 erasers. There are 14 erasers. I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 14. Wow, wow, wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I count and circle, voy a circular la cantidad que me dice acá arriba, o que me dice aquí, o que me dice acá, o que me dice aquí, ¿vale? Okay, guys, there are 14 erasers. This is my example, for example. This is my example. Number two, there are 13 cups. I'm going to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, count. Number three, there are 20 shirts. Count to 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, and circle the correct numbers. Number four, there are 11 rats. I want to count only 11. 11 rats. I'm going to count there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And follow. 11, remember. 11. Okay. Take a photo of page 74 and send it to the teacher Gmail or by Merib. Deben de tomar una foto solamente a la página 74. No me le vayan a tomar a la otra que vamos a practicar hoy. Solamente a esta del student book. A la otra no. ¿Vale? Next. And now open your workbook on page number 55. On workbook on page number 55. Look at the picture and each part on part E and answer the correct question. For example, okay, on the part E we have a there is or there are different books. There are 10 books, there are 14 erasers, there is one chair, and there are 13 pencils. Okay, are there 10 books? ¿Hay allí 10 libros? Yes or no? Tell me. Are there 10 books? We're going to play right now. Look at here. Workbook on page number 54. Vamos a la 55, que es esta. Pero en esta es que está pidiendo el ejemplo. Si abren la 54, nosotros hicimos un ejercicio aquí en esta página. Pero utilizamos solamente el there is o el there are. Wait a moment, Alanis. Entonces, ¿qué quiere decir esto? Que tienen que saber si hay allí la cantidad que dice. En esta parte de aquí, que es la página 55, 55, we're going to work in that part. It's workbook, señores, workbook. Recuerden que estoy en el PowerPoint. Are there 10 books? Yes or no? Are there 10 books? Yes, 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 there are. Are there 15 erasers? 15. Vamos a ver cuántos había en la página. Dice 14. Are there 15 erasers? Yes, there are, or no, they aren't. Are there 2 chairs? 2 chairs? Yes or no? Are there 13 pens? Yes or no? This is my example. Are there 10 books? Yes, there are. Are there 15 erasers? No, they are not. Are there 2 chairs? No, they are not. Are there 13 pens? No, there are not. Unscramble the sentence. We have a different sentence, but they are scrambled. We're going to unscramble. Okay, vamos a armarlas porque están en desorden. There 18 are table, question mark. Are there no, note. There 13 are fans. Are there yes. Trash can are 14 there. Okay, this is my example. Repeat one more time. Are there 18 tables? No, they are not. They are 13 fans. Yes, there are. Are there 14 trash cans? Okay. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Very good.